For all of you, this is your first day of your career, and I'm very delighted to have you here.
I wish you all the very best in the coming days. I really hope that you get to leverage this opportunity to come together. Really, really treasure this time that you have here, and all the very best at Deutsche Bank.
This is a year where you can learn from others. And if you don't understand issues, ask questions. Because we want to give you the best opportunity in a way that you have a good foundation.
It's been amazing. I met so many people from different places all over the world. We should not see ourselves just as part of the division that we work in, but rather as an employee of Deutsche Bank.
It was very interesting. I got to meet a lot of interesting people, inspiring speakers.
I think the orientation experience has really been fantastic so far. I really feel more prepared for starting work at DB.
I think my biggest takeaway will be from the sharing sessions about the innovative plans that the bank has for the future.
Who of you wants to have a positive impact on the world?
I think the most important takeaway that I learned today was from Mr. Christian Sewing, learning about teamwork and collaboration being the most important part of the bank.
Culture is very important. It's integral and core to everything that we do.
It's great to see how this graduate program has evolved for Deutsche Bank.
I'm 100% sure there is opportunities for each and everybody of you to have a great career in Deutsche Bank.
My biggest key takeaway is always be willing to make a positive impact on the world itself.
Let's look at it, what's the problem, and let's try to solve that problem.
Technology is definitely a transformational journey for us, harnessing also innovations and AI in the next 3-4 years.
We really believe that anybody can develop and grow given the right opportunity and the right motivation.
I think all of you can do a lot. I think there's a lot of energy, a lot of good positive thinking and dynamics which we should use for Deutsche Bank.
The room around you is the room of allies that will make you successful. You're not racing with them, you're collaborating with them. Nobody can do it by themselves.